This week, outgoing House Speaker Nancy Pelosi handed over her ceremonial gavel to incoming Speaker of the House, Republican John Boehner. Here to comment, Representatives Nancy Pelosi and Speaker John Boehner.
Hello, young man.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Well, thank you very much for being here.
It's our pleasure, and for your late night audience, I'd like to hand over the gavel to John Boehner once again.
Oh, very good. Thank you. Nancy, since I didn't give you a gavel on Tuesday, I'd like to give you one here tonight if I can.
There you go. While I know this is a jab at my reduced role in my San Francisco district, I do not mind its size. Unlike Speaker Boehner, I am secure in my manhood.
Now, Representative Boehner, as Speaker, you'll be in charge of shepherding new Tea Party candidates who've never been in office before.
I'm not worried about how Tea Party members will perform in Congress. There are other issues, though, where I am concerned. For example, some Tea Partiers didn't realize that they will get chairs and brought their own lawn furniture. But they are good-hearted Americans. They love their country. They love this great nation of ours.
I think the speaker's choking up.
What does it make him cry? Said, watch this. Little American flags. An old man saluting a parade. A son coming home and making Folgers.
I love it. Do more.
Okay. Reruns of Touched by an Angel. Reruns of Magnum P.I. Okay. Now watch this. Millions without health care. Amazing.
Now, Representative Pelosi, the Republican House is gaining momentum with their health care repeal effort.
We plan to mount a campaign against the repeal of President Obama's health care plan.
To be fair, Democrats could have done that during the midterm elections.
We could have, Seth, but we had reason not to.
And that was?
Basic cowardice. But now we're treating this effort like a campaign.
Yeah, but you just had an actual campaign.
That's right, and we whiffed it on purpose. We're keeping the Republicans guessing. They can't read my Joker face.
I feel like I'm being ordered. Face the facts, Nancy. Your days are over. I'm in charge now. You can barely get elected minority leader.
A puppy in a red, white, and blue bandana sits near a door. A soldier walks in carrying his bags. The puppy greets him with barks and kisses. Amazing.
John Boehner and Nancy Pelosi, everyone.